2, Deron Williams. He had a time of 31.2 in the first round. He missed one pass and one top of the key J.
Oh, so he's warmed up now. He's dunking it. See what I'm talking about? You got to set the tempo early. You got to put the pressure on the hometown guy, Chris Paul.
So efficient.
Oh, his passing has been excellent. You see him pick up his dribble speed.
Uh-oh,
of course, you said he's warmed up.
That was the dagger right there. And he's going to coast.
Well, what's good about this is Chris Paul is just as good a shooter and just as crafty.
Oh, 25.5.
You got it. You got the
That was a beauty. And one of the best in the history of this history of this competition.
Well, it is the best. Steve Nash in 2005 had 25.8 right there.
Record. That's it.
Deron Williams, when you don't miss a pass and you make your first shot, you put a lot of pressure on who's behind you.
Chris Paul looked over to Ben's kind of shrug.